Would you re-elect this congressman? He's been in Washington the last 18 years, and in all that time, he passed only one bill. During those 18 years, he missed more votes than most other members of Congress, and he was fined $83,000 for illegal campaign activities. His name is John Tierney. And if you think Washington is broken, maybe it's time to send someone new.
I'm Seth Moulton, and I approve this message because instead of re-electing more of the same, I'm a Democrat for real change.